I took a lot, Joe.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good.
Are you Princess Silk?
I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 baller. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Leo. She, cause she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go. And even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball. So how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked. And in some cases, never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch they man ball. Dag y'all, I never understood. Black weather jocks get the fly girls, and me, I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabobble. Got hit with a bottle, was sitting in a hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick, quick, got sick, sick to my stomach, overcome it by thoughts of me and
us. Oh, hello, la. I am sweet sound Princess Ilka, intelligent, and with all that, what I just told you in the previous video is... It is that Olivia, considering her last name, means that her father was the dummy and her mother was the intellect. Because in the field, in our DNA, we are not jealous of a woman who is smart, bright. We welcome. We do not treat women as an object. No, I am a woman. I speak from the, you know, from the time of the male as well. Oh, nobody treated me as an object, by the way. No. Their traumas was more like intrinsically hidden. I had to bring it forth more subtle. We cannot treat anybody as an object. Our in-depth and our respect is misunderstood by the ignorance. So I just can kind of conclude, must have, that Olivia is, undermines self-esteem stemming from her father, is that he was intrinsically angry of his wife and probably daughter too, that both were smarter than he was. And that only depicts an ignorant action and behavior. There must have been an